by George Okaja, Lagos. Lagos State Governor, Mr. Akinwumi Ambode has reiterated the resolve of the present administration to develop the tourism, hospitality and sports potential of the state and make it a must-visit and Africa's best tourism destination. The governor, who flagged off the One Lagos Fiesta at the Ejimini Stadium in the presence of an army of youths who thronged the event, explained that OLF, which has become an annual event in the tourism calendar, said it is aimed at promoting arts and cultural potential of the state. He said the event is also aimed at encouraging youths to develop their talents in the creative and entertainment industry to compete favorably with their counterparts from other parts of the world. Represented by the state deputy governor, Drive Aluretaya Debule, Ambode added that the state government planned to use the platform to grow the local economy and encourage the development of small-scale businesses, stressing that the annual event is remarkable for promoting the growth of local entrepreneurs since it started 3 years ago. Ambode expressed happiness that the annual fiesta was embraced by residents, especially the youths, while assuring that the government would continue to run an all-inclusive government where everyone is a stakeholder in the administration of the state. He, therefore, called on the youths, especially young entrepreneurs, to take advantage of the fiesta to develop their businesses, noting that as an emerging megacity and the fifth largest economy, the government would focus on policies and programs that would help to tackle the problem of unemployment and promote the growth of young entrepreneurs.